Okay, so this is how to pop a snake. Don't listen to me. It's very hard to learn through the internet. Get a professional to show you how to do it. I learned about 2 years ago how to do this. And what you want to do is try to get the snake to relax as much as you can. Bend the tail back a tiny, tiny bit. Don't do too much. Pull the cloaca back a little bit. And there you go. I got a female ball python. Can't tell very well. There you go. That's how to pop a snake. When you're doing it, you want to roll the tail and push towards the cloaca when you're rolling. Like, going back to the sub. Like, you want to do this action like that, and just like kind of bend it a little bit, and then with your other hand roll, and then the sex organs should pop up. Next up is my Kenyan Sambar. Now, I'm not too sure about this one because I checked its tail and somebody sent me how to sex them by the tails. I just don't like that. Oh, there you are. Yeah. So let's see here. Hey, babe. Nope, he's a male. I don't see the hemi painter. See him? And there you go. That's how to pop a snake. Bye. Sorry, I couldn't rub my tripod. So I just had to use an egg crate. I mean, milk crate.